Hearty greetings and very warm regards to all my students of grade 3. We have finished studying this English literature lesson number 1 on the pasture, and we had also gone through the story of this girl Heidi, okay, and how she is at her grandfather's place. And there she is enjoying herself out on the pasture with a boy named Peter, who looks after the goats. And there by the mountainside she sees such lovely flowers that she is enjoying herself a lot. And that's all the story was about. Okay. Now we discuss the question answer of this lesson. That is question number B, answer the questions. Okay. Why couldn't Heidi remember where she was when she woke up? So you can tell me if you know the answer, but before I tell you the answer, let us briefly discuss what is the background of this Heidi not remembering. She was suddenly awakened. She was sleeping at her grandfather's house, and she was suddenly awakened by a loud whistle. She is a small child. Yes, and because she is so small, she is not able to recollect fast whatever happened the day previous. Of course, after some time, when she got up, she did recollect where she was sitting, where she had reached. And because she is a small child and she is not able to, connect fast with the day that with the events that happened one day before. Okay, now the answer of this question is, as Heidi was woken up suddenly by a loud whistle, she could not remember where she was when she woke up. Okay, because she was suddenly she woke up listening to this sound of a loud whistle. So obviously she's a small child, she's not able to connect faster to the events that happened one day before. She had come to her grandfather's place, and how she had left the old woman with whom she was staying. So, but then after some time, after sitting up, and then after rubbing her eyes, and then she got to recollect everything that where she was. So this is the answer of this question. Why couldn't Heidi remember where she was when she woke up? As Heidi was woken up suddenly by a loud whistle, she could not remember where she was when she woke up. Okay, now let us move to question number 2. Who were Shwanali and Bali? Now both these names had come in the context of when we had started the reading part. Remember when she got out of her bed, and when she came down the ladder, there was this boy already waiting with his flock of goat. And why he had come there? Because he was waiting for these two new goats that her Heidi's grandfather had just brought in to join the other goats. And these two new goats were Shwanali and Barley. Okay, now you can say Now you can tell from this that Shwanali and Bali were the two goats. Okay, the answer to this question is Shwanali and Barley were the two goats. This is a answer to question number 2, who were Shwanali and Barley. Next, 3 number, what did the mountainside look like? Because it is a beautiful mountainside, you can see the answer is here. Fresh green mountainside, beautifully bathed in sunlight. See, it is a cloudless deep blue sky. Okay, see here, you can see the fresh green mountainside was bathed in brilliant sunlight and many blue and yellow flowers had opened. So it is a beautiful mountainside with plenty of beautiful flowers, you know, blue and yellow flowers, lots of, you see, gentians, and so many varieties they had mentioned here. Okay, but we are not going to write the answer very lengthy. The answer has been cut short. Let's read the answer number 3. The mountain site was beautiful with the sun shining bright and with beautiful flowers everywhere. So we are not going to mention the names of each and every flowers because it will make the answer very lengthy. Okay, you have to cut short the answer. The answer again I'll read for you. The mountainside was beautiful with the sun shining bright and with beautiful flowers everywhere. Okay, now this is the answer to this 3rd question, what did the mountainside look like? Okay, next, number 4. How could Peter manage to drive the goats together? You can tell me that Peter is a small boy that the grandfather has employed. He is employee of the grandfather, and he has been specially kept to manage the goats, to take them to the pasture, and so that the goats can graze, they can eat the green grass. And how did he manage? Okay, Peter managed to drive the goats together by shouting, whistling, and by swinging his rod. So obviously the goats are unmanageable. Okay, so only devices Peter can use to keep the goats together is by shouting, by whistling, and by swinging his rod. He had a rod in his hand. Using that rod, he managed to drive the goats together. Okay, this is the answer to this question. How could Peter manage to drive the goats together? Okay, now let us discuss this answer to this true and false. Say true or false. Okay, let's see what is the answer to this first true and false. When Heidi awoke and opened her eyes, she heard a loud whistle. So, did she wake up first? Yes, she heard a loud whistle. Yes or no? Yes, she heard a loud whistle. The answer is true. Okay, the answer to the first true and false is true. Of course, when Heidi awoke and opened her eyes, she heard a loud whistle. Okay, next. Now you can tell that this whistle, who made this whistling sound? Peter. Peter made this whistling sound. Okay, next. When Heidi lived with Ursula, she could go wherever she liked. So what was the condition when Heidi was staying with Ursula? Was she allowed to go wherever she liked to go? No, she was kept indoors. She was confined in a small room by the lady Ursula. Why? Because she was blind. Because she was deaf, and she was afraid that if she let the child out, she may get lost. So that is the reason why Ursula did not allow Heidi to play outside with her friends, and she was kept inside the house. Ursula was a deaf lady, okay, deaf old lady. So the answer to this second is false. Okay, she was not allowed to go out. When Heidi lived with Ursula, she could go wherever she liked. So it's false. She was not allowed to go anywhere. Next, Grandpa wanted Heidi to wash herself. Yes or no? Heidi was instructed by grandfather that she should take a bath. She should wash herself. Why? Because he wanted her to clean herself before going with Peter to the pasture. So the answer is true. Third true and false is true. Grandpa wanted Heidi to wash herself. Okay? The answer is true. Next, Heidi forgot Peter and his goats. So, was she with Peter and the goats all along? No. All through she was there, then all of a sudden she sees somewhere here. It's there, see? Somewhere she sees very beautiful flowers, and then she strays off. She leaves them. Yeah, see. In her transport at such treasures, Heidi even forgot Peter and his goats. So she was so much, you know, overjoyed. She was very happy at such, you know, beautiful flower, at such a beautiful sight. After she got to see this beautiful flowers, she was so much overjoyed that she forgot Peter and his goats, and she ran far ahead of him and strayed away off to one side, for the sparkling flowers tempted her here and there. So she was not with Peter till the end. In the middle only she left Peter and she went away to one side. So the fourth answer is true. Yes, she forgot. Answer is true. Okay, Heidi forgot Peter and his goats. Answer is true. So the answers are true, false, true and true. If you have, you know, completed this homework, get to know that these are the answers. Okay. Now, question number C. Read the lines and answer the questions. Now, this line has been taken from the lesson. Okay, they have mentioned only one sentence, and based on this sentence they have asked a few questions, and we have to attempt these questions. Okay, now let us read this first one. Go now and wash yourself first, for the sun will laugh at you. Okay, now first question A is, who said this and to whom? So remember, this sentence was, you know, said by Grandpa. To whom? Heidi. He instructed Heidi that she should have a bath. Okay, and he also, you know, made fun of her that if she went out, without having a bath, the sun will make fun of her. So the answer to this is, Grandpa said this to Heidi. Okay, the first answer is who said this and to whom? Answer is Grandpa said this to Heidi. Okay, next. Why did he ask the person to wash herself? Why did Grandpa ask Heidi that she should take a bath? Okay, let us read the answer. He told Heidi to wash because Heidi wanted to go to the pasture and she was still not used to such a life. Heidi was very much new to this life of being at the pasture. Okay, and because grandfather wanted her to get used to this life of going to the pasture, of running behind the goats, so he told her that she should go and have a bath, she should wash first so that she can go to the pasture and that she should also get used to such a life. Okay, next. What did he mean by the sun will laugh at you? What was the meaning of this sentence? Why did Grandpa say? He meant that Heidi should be clean before going to the pasture so that nobody, not even the sun, could laugh at her. So it was just a light moment, very light moment that he shared with her. He just wanted to make fun of her and he told her that she should be clean so that nobody, not even the sun, could laugh at her. Okay, now question number 2 and 3 we discuss in the next recording. Okay, that's all for today. Happy reading.